The last stretch of a years-long storm drain project has forced the closure of several parking areas near Indiana Avenue. The project will increase the size of an underground culvert where the campus river meets Indiana Avenue. The goal is to prevent the kind of flooding seen on Kirkwood Avenue in 2021. The parking lot will remain closed until August. Starting in May, Indiana Avenue will be closed between Kirkwood and 6th Street.